using the world's largest slime vending machine.
Hey guys, it's the Party Kids. Today, we have a super awesome video to share with you guys today. Most of you guys have seen our slime vending machine video. If you haven't seen that video, click the link right up here. So guys, this is the original slime vending machine that we made. And there's our candy machines. And a couple weeks ago, we received this candy machine from Goober, which is the creator of the candy vending machine. So thanks, Goober. And here's the original candy machine that we made. So I got to thinking, what if we made another slime vending machine? But this time, what if we made the world's largest slime vending machine? But the good news is, we did make the world's largest slime vending machine. Come with me.
Introducing the world's largest slime vending machine. To the one we already made.
When you have a giant slime machine, you need a giant quarter. So our quarter goes into the slot and we push it in and our glue comes out so we can add on all of our stuff. Okay, I'm gonna show you all how it works. Okay, you take your quarter and you put it in the slot. You push in your lever. I'm going to show you guys our add-ons. So, we have some clear filler beads, which is going to help make the slime really crunchy. In our add-on section, we also have some glitter to make the slime stand out with some fun glitter.
Next, we have the shelf that has our add-ons. It looks like milk, but this is our secret.
Here's the mixer to make this slime.
Now it's time to make the slime. Since we already have our glue in the container, we're gonna add some activator. So we have our glue. Now to activate our slime with our secret ingredient. Now we're gonna grab our spoon and mix it up. It's forming. Our secret ingredient is really working. So I never made crunchy slime before, but it helped out my friends. So we're gonna add the filler beads to make it crunchy and our glitter to make it really sparkly. And we decided that we're not gonna add color today. Okay, so I'm gonna start kneading the slime. It's a little sticky, but a little kneading and some more activator will help. Our slime is pretty much ready. It's very stretchy and pokey. Next up, let's add some glitter. That's good, Rye. Okay, we're gonna knead that in. Okay, so there's some. Let's add some more. That's good, Rye. Okay, Riley, get some more. Starting to get crunchy. I'm gonna pour a little bit in to be a finishing touch. Pour the rest in, Rye.
All of it?
Go ahead.
crunchiest and best slime I ever made. It's super stretchy and I just love it. Hope you guys like the world's largest slime vending machine. Please hit the like button and comment down below what you think of the world's largest slime vending machine. We love seeing your feedback. Bye!
Guys, if you watched the video this far,
write it down.